The Lorentz have a bit of contrast within their family about their home being haunted. It's interesting. Provide any information statements. Sometimes skeptics just want to dispute everything. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease. Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings. These temp readings are unusual. These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal. Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal. These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating. The EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal. Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence.
How's that? Is that any better? Sometimes I think it's you, country boy, because literally when I go and check the footage, I always can hear myself just fine. God damn it!
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence. Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence. I'll keep that as audio evidence.
They only catch like a few more than audio. Why can't I get a picture of the boy in the old man? Maybe it is the kid that's turning the lights on. I guess it's possible. It could be possible, because I know the girl doesn't even come in here. The boy does.
What are you doing?
Oh, yeah, it is the boy.
That's extraordinary audio evidence.
I'm missing a few pieces of evidence, and I can't find them. Like, where the fuck are they? Is that something? No. Maybe they're bugged and they're not spawning for some reason. I have no clue, but I'm not starting a new game, so. Okay. Yeah, that is the boy. Thank you. Get a picture of the boy or the old man, one or the other. Outside or something. Maybe that's where they are. Isn't there a backyard? Oh. That's the only place I can think of. Fuck! Is there a poltergeist in here? I thought they removed that. The poltergeist still in here?
Wow, it had enough energy to make a mess? This, with the recorder evidence, supports a poltergeist being present.
Well, I'll take that. I did not know that there was the poltergeist was still in the garage. I honestly thought they removed that. And they... Huh. Okay, then. Hang out in the garage now. It'll make some noises. Maybe that's what I was missing. That's why I couldn't find the other evidences. This goes.
There he was in fact so thin I couldn't even see him. He was there. All right, let's wait for that noise to happen again in the kitchen and we're just gonna walk in and spam something. All right, maybe we'll get the photo of him at least too.
Incredible.
Got it.
I captured a ghost on film.
He used to be a lot brighter. Alright. That makes me wonder if when I hear the long walking one, but with the sweeping one, I wonder if that's him coming up the stairs. And I just haven't seen him. He's been so thin. Or light. I need to wait for that noise now. And I just need to come here and spam. I guess. Okay, let's get out of here. Look at the thing real quick, then I'll figure out how many trophies I've gotten so far. It was... Okay, there's still another photo I'm missing. What? Why didn't that camera capture? Oh, can I only get one photo per? That's pretty lame, not gonna lie. Alright, but we're gonna go to the church now. I wanna go investigate the church. Box. Lost Reverend. the church. Okay, I want to grab something, like, maybe from the, maybe the angel of mausoleum. There we go. Alright. All that good. We're only missing one evidence, but that'll be okay. Oh yeah, we wanted to see how many trophies I have. 14! Nice! Let's go to the church. Oh, we already got the picture of him? We have not any got the ghost of the mausoleum yet, though. We got that one. Wait, then... Who was the ghost orb? Is that the secret ghost? Maybe that's the secret ghost that... Oh wait, no. That's the one in the graveyard. This one right here. That's the person, the angel of the mausoleum. So we got a photo of him, but we have no audio recordings. So we need to get audio recordings of him.
What an incredible opportunity to investigate this location at night. There's quite a history here pertaining to the paranormal. I'm very grateful Pastor Rogers reached out, although I'm not sure what he'll think if I find some evidence. Looks like just a cold spot. Nothing paranormal.
It's always tricky to track down. He used to hang out around the piano a lot. I miss audio. Thank you. Oh, there he is.
Looks like just a cold spot. Nothing paranormal.
Fuck that cold spot right there. They really need to make it so once you get a fake spot for things, you can't get it twice. Because it kind of gets annoying. You know? I know he comes up here. There he is. Right?
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
That's a fucking fake cold spot again, isn't it? Wait, no, it's gone. Come on. Where'd he go? Come on. Where are you? There he goes.
Looks like just a cold spot. Nothing paranormal.
Conrad. Where's the hell's... Where's the ghost? I know they appear, it can be up here. My hands are cold in real life.
let's go over to the Angel of the Mausoleum. Being a bit of a pain in the ass. Over the Angel of the Mausoleum. Oh. That's a cold spot. Calling it now.
Looks like just a cold spot. Called. Nothing paranormal.
Alright, where is he? There he is. There he was for a split second. I had him. Here we go. Fuck, I lost him.
These temp readings are unusual. Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
What? What do you mean? That one was a bug. He just randomly said that. You're annoying me, ghost. Oh, there he is. Got him.
Something is going on here.
All right.
These temperature readings are definitely paranormal. These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating. VMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
I didn't know that. Okay. Thank you.
What a rare experience to take a photo of a ghost.
I got the photo. Awesome. Now I just gotta get recordings. He seems to like this area right here, so I'm going to stand right here and ask questions.
Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here? How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me? Why are you here? Why are you here? Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name?
Did I not catch that? That glitch. That was a bug.
Wow, that's great audio evidence. What was that? I'm glad I captured it with a recorder.
He's not saying much. There's a fucking thing.
Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence. Wow, that's great audio evidence.
How did I get the same one over and over and over? I'm gonna go for one more, just to be safe. Hopefully I can get a different one. Sworn he answers one of the questions. I'll have to look into that. Walking thing again. It's kind of annoying if he's only gonna do his walking thing. Just walk in my circle until I hear noises, basically. Bells, stop. I hate the bells. Come on. Oh, my hands are cold. Ooh. on, talk, ghost. Talk. Say something. Damn bells.
Circle in a walk for a while, so let's flip it up. Let's go this way. Yeah.
I always see that light in the ground and think there's a light on over here. There's not. It's just the moon. Events that cannot be explained. Come on, I just want one more. Let's go back to the other place.
That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence.
Where's he walking? He's stuck. Oh, he was stuck for a second there. Alrighty. Let's see what we collected. We actually didn't collect much. But I don't think we need to go over audio, because all we're going to collect it for this hunt was walking places. I want to see at least see if the guy, the ghost of the mausoleum, has see the ghost mausoleum has more. He has 8. And he was only doing 1. He kept on doing the same one over and over and over and over. Kinda sucks. Not gonna lie. I still need to get his second form. So I gotta go back into the woods. Get the demons. About an hour, so I think that's where I'm going to call it for today. I didn't think it would walk through the door to the outside world. Yeah, they escaped. He said, yeah, fuck the shit, I'm out. Alright, but thanks for coming to hang out, everybody. I will catch you guys all next time. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. So, buh-bye!